Now, everyone should understand what the word patronize means, but I don't think everyone understand as when Willems like colored people. For one, when he spoke about rugby and apartheid years and those things, I don't think Nick and Naz, you know, fully appreciate what he meant there. I think he probably meant something like, if you played rugby in the apartheid years, you are either very old or white. And so, my observation of the video and the game, it's Aswin standing there for the entire duration of the game, and Nick and Naz, they're chilling, they're sitting there on their chairs. So SuperSport needs to realize, even the black lady sitting there, Aswin wanted a chair. That's all he wanted. We don't know in the apartheid years if he had to sit on the back of the bucky. So my conclusion is he wanted a chair, he got gut full, and then he decided to walk off. So, you know, I want to tell all our clients that who pay his deposits, we will never walk away. We will walk away when it starts to rain or when it's Ash Wednesday. But we'll let you know. Aswin, my brother, I want to encourage you. We are proud of you. It's a new South Africa, and I want to read this poem to you. It was written just last week by Honorable Bantu Olomisa, and hopefully it can, you know, shed some light and some perspective in this difficult time that you're facing. And it goes like this. Okay. You give a poor man a fish. You teach a poor man a fish. I don't know.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, and to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong. Hear and chase from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. A pause, to be willing to march, march into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my and calm when I'm late to my rest, and the world will be better for this. Oh, that one man scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce. of courage to reach the unreachable.
Yeah. bless you many more years. Welcome to the club. Yes to another 40 years.
What club?
14th club.
Oh. Happy birthday to Selwyn!
Happy birthday, Selwyn!
Be blessed, my bro, and keep things on top.
Roof on top!
Happy birthday, Selwyn!
Selwyn is nog 'n jaar ouer en daar's absoluut niks wat jy daaraan kan doen nie. Lekker vir jaar, ou maat.
Happy 40th birthday, Selwyn. May God's favor and blessings rest upon your life. Enjoy your day.
Go.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a happy birthday from the bottom of the roof.
Happy birthday, Uncle Selwyn.
Happy birthday, Selwyn.
You made it 40 years old. Enjoy your day.
Enjoy your day.
Enjoy your day.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Happy birthday, Selwyn.
Say, Jaden. Jaden. Happy birthday, please.
I'm sorry, what?
Say, shock. No, shock. No, the fingers. Yeah. I said. No, say, shock.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Daddy.
Shock.
Say. Say.
Happy 40th birthday, Selwyn. May Almighty God bless you many more years to come. Enjoy your birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Selwyn. And thank you for featuring me and Jaden again.
Yo, Selwyn. Happy birthday, my bro. Man. Ek hoop dat geniet jou aand, man. Ek het jou eindelijk al wees allemaal die dakke hier, man. I'm going to go to the house. Waar is die kille van jylle weg, joh? Voor haar staan jylle. Ek gaan jylle sien, joh. Geniet maar hier aan.